In your health headlines this morning, the surgery team at Sentara Albemarle Medical Center is welcoming a new daVinci robotic surgery system to its ranks. A naming contest by the surrounding public schools chose the name Leo. This is in Elizabeth City, North Carolina, by the way. Leo will help perform gynecological and general surgery cases. The device uses tools that can be more precise than a surgeon and is manually operated. Three surgeons are training to use the device.